So, I think sometimes people look at our partnership and they go, like, kind of where in the heck did this come from? But we've been talking about partnering for a long period of time. I mean, we started a partnership actually many years ago at Flower Hospital that we were very, very involved in. As you look at this partnership, what excites you about it, the potential and your thoughts from your perspective, what this means for both organizations?
Yeah, no, I think this partnership for me, it's really exciting, all the possibilities. And you and I have talked a lot about this. When you think about the two organizations and the breadth of services and capabilities we have, I don't think there's any other organization in the country that has what we have. I mean, we have a health plan. You guys have an acute care hospital system. You've got a physician group. You've got an academic affiliation with the University of Toledo. Then you come over to our company, and we've got skilled nursing, assisted living, outpatient rehab services, home health and hospice. And so when you start to think about all the possibilities, when you put those things together and just doing things like telehealth or figuring out other ways that we can do different kind of payment relationships and have Paramount and our organization partner, there's just endless number of possibilities. And for us, that's really exciting. And then, when we think about things like the fact that you guys are leaders in social determinants of health and how do we put that into our business model and try and improve the care we're providing, that's really exciting to us. And so to me, it's just the possibilities and all the different things we can do and really the opportunity to be pioneers and really create kind of a new way of delivering care. I mean, that's incredibly exciting for us.